Where did that bird come from, you think?
There's a story about a great condor said to roost on an island's abandoned reactor. Though there's no longer any way to reach the island. Or at least, none that I'm aware of.
Nature's finally reclaiming what Shinra stole.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. Didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go.
Well, look at that! Another Chocobo Ranch! I wonder where the owner's hiding.
You didn't come from the grasslands, did you?
Yeah, we did. You know Bill? He helped us cross the swamp and everything.
You what? God damn it. I told that idiot to take his signs down. Swamplands are dangerous even on Chocoback. I'm Gabe, by the way. Owner of the ranch here. And before you ask, my birds are not for rent. Ain't worth the risk. Used to run deliveries, but Shinra put the kibosh on all that. Still trying to keep it going best I can. Well, was trying till my carriage shit the bed. And since I don't have the parts to fix her, both she and my business are as good as dead. Even the chocobos are feeling down about it all.
You know, I bet we could help you fix it.
Kind of you to offer, but nah.
It's just a matter of getting the right parts, isn't it?
Says the girl who ain't gotta fix it. But even if you were some kind of secret grease monkey, I wouldn't be able to pay you for your time. I'm flat broke. Curious about my birds? I've tried setting them free, but they just keep coming back. Force of habit. Well, nothing for it now. Serves me right thinking I could run a business. Should've known it'd all fall apart.
Hey, come on now. Don't be so hard on yourself. Please, Cloud. He needs help. If not for him, then at least for the chocobos? Sweet!
I wasn't really asking, but I gotta warn you, the parts I need are hard to come by. At least around here, they sure are.
So where can we get them?
From this craftsman at the top of the mountain. He'll have them. Can't go on foot, though. Only a certain chocobo can make that climb. Bird by the name of Belle. Last I saw, she was over yonder. And she ain't a big fan of people.
All right, let's roll.
Junon's Chocobo Ram. Perhaps you were already aware, but the chocobos here are raised on a diet of feed, seaweed, and fishbone meal. Unsurprising, given the local industry. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating
business is booming at our one-stop fashion shop. For me, will ya?
Sorry for roping you into this, even though he can't pay.
Not can't. Won't. Hate to break it to you, but I'm pretty sure that guy's better off than he looks.
Wait, seriously? Are you saying I got duped? That he's just using me?
Afraid so.
Aww. That jerk. Whatever. I'm not doing it for him anyway. I'm doing it for the chocobos.
I smell chocobos.
So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Figures. Shinra's always gotta have someone to stop them. It's their friggin' MO.
I got your number.
Celebrate. I've confirmed proto-rel energy signals in your vicinity. Would you mind investigating?
Curious to see how this all turns out.
You're dead. Take the lead.
I'll show you what I can do. Get him! And catch! I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Indicate the presence of a unique life form. Rare Tonadu variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. During this time of year,
Storm's on you.
I'm coming!
Such attacks will only grow more frequent. On that note, please take care not to become a snack during your investigation. Just know I'm cheering for you!
Why don't you leave the way?
Whatever.
Watch out for high winds!
Hang back!
Get him!
Don't overdo it.
Here goes.
No, we can't stand against you.
What the?
Come on.
Someone, anyone, we need help.
Okay, let's go. You're up.
It's on you. Take it over. On you.
So it's my turn?
This one's for you!
Can you take over for me?
Okay.
Let's do this.
Shaky.
won't take long.
You sure you want to fight?
Too bad.
Safe and sound. According to the energy readings, the proto-relic should be nearby.
this something?
Something indeed. That's it. Now then, all that remains is to... That's odd. So many energy spikes. What could be the cause? This merits investigation. One moment.
Fort Condor, huh? Takes me back. Used to study basic tactics with it.
Game's pretty fun, actually. Wedge was into it, and he and I'd play sometimes.
Detecting rapid increase in... Wait, Tifa, don't!
Reinforcements are here! We're saved!
What in the hell is going on here?
And why do we look like this?
Hey, watch where you shoot!
Captain!
Don't give up the fight.
No!
Glad you're here, troopers. Shinra forces are poised to strike our position. Help us! You're our only hope.
We are?
Now what did I just say?
There's no time! The enemy's already upon us. We'll explain on the way. Just come.
it! Victory is ours!
And we owe it all to your gracious aid. We thank you.
Captain! Fellow troopers! It would seem that our next battle is fast approaching!
The enemy could launch another attack at any moment. Please, you must stay and help us fight!
Not again.
Hold up! The Proto Relic! Hmm? What is that I spy?
What is that I spy?
My memory is failing me, but intuition tells me that is the treasure I seek.
Hold! Unhand that, you rogues!
Captain!
The hell was that?
Call me crazy, but we were inside the game, weren't we?
That's impossible. It is impossible, Ray.
Incredible! Simply incredible! No phenomenon like this has ever been observed before! It was as if the very fabric of time and space was twisted. But how? Why?
Chadley, focus.
So what now, little man? Proto Relic's gone. One of those punks in there swiped it.
You're right. Of course. The Proto Relic. It's faint, but I'm still tracking its signal. Which means a portal like the one you used to enter Fort Condor has opened elsewhere. We cannot ignore this amazing development.